And this is a reminder to clear off your car or truck. Skyeye found some drivers with snow and ice right there on the rooftops as they drove down 93 and 95 today. We have seen just how dangerous this can be if that flying ice hits other cars in the roads.